In this illustration, we'll discuss about mercury over a piston. We are given that a vertical cylinder of height 100 cm contains air at a constant temperature and its top is closed by a frictionless piston at atmospheric pressure, which is 76 cm of mercury column height. And if mercury is slowly poured over the top of this piston, we are required to find the maximum height of mercury column that can be put over the piston. Here we can analyze, as mercury is poured over the piston, due to the weight of this mercury and atmospheric pressure, the piston will move down and the volume of air decreases. If we redraw the picture, it will look like this. Where we can say, if a piston reaches this position and this whole level is filled with mercury, then we can say if this mercury and it is up to a height x. So, the volume of this air will reduce from 100 cm to 100 minus x. And we already know P atmospheric is applied over it. And this P atmospheric is 76 cm of mercury. And this x cm of mercury. So, here we can say if gas pressure is Pg, then it will be balancing the overall weight of mercury and atmospheric pressure also. So, we can write, if mercury is poured on piston up to a depth x, the gas pressure will be this gas pressure can be written as, this will be 76 plus x centimeter of mercury, because 76 centimeter of mercury is the pressure of atmosphere and x centimeter of mercury is further taken. And now we can write as gas temperature is constant, we can use by gas law, P1V1 is equals to P2V2. Initial pressure in the state when the volume of air was 100 cm was 76 multiplied by the volume we can take as 100 cm. Later, the pressure changes to 76 plus x and the volume changes to 100 minus x. Here I am taking volume as 100 and 100 minus x, because the cross sectional area, if you multiply to get the volume, that gets cancelled out on both the sides. We simplify this, 7600 is equals to 7600 plus 24x minus x square. Here 7600 gets cancelled out, and on simplifying we are getting the value of x is 24 cm, that is the result of this problem.